Bye bye, Mr. Welshman. I'll do this one day, somebody will show me the backside in the back of the train. What's the symbol here? Chepstow Castle, 43170. Resourceful.
Just take a little trip to Cardiff, spend a bit of time in a cafe, read some magazines. Yeah, pretty much. I'm working some overtime at the moment, so it's been really busy. So. Well, it's just, you know, just keeping the... I had to basically buy the car in the end. So, because of COVID, it seems to me they couldn't collect my car, so I decided just to buy it rather than go through all the stress.
Not too bad, am I? Back on for long, but over there, yeah. Windiest book. Yeah. That's it, yeah. Yeah, enjoying that now. Yeah, I got £2 left now. I got £2 left now after all that donation, Dad. Yeah, I shot Mr. Cannon. I thought, bloody hell, I thought he had a big surprise of him. I thought he must be ill. Yeah, he has it, yeah. There you are. Yeah, it's a bit windy, but it's alright though. Yeah. Ah, 2 seconds.
Number 30, Carnburthin, Indy Gwynedd Da. And then away. Clarveston Road, Bullthorpe, Johnston, and Aberdeen. Back from Edward, and at the side of the road.
Port special you're on. I haven't seen this one yet before. We've been up in the side end, but I haven't seen it along yet. That's good. What is that? 790-002 or 769, sorry, 002. The other 170 class for you coming just behind him on the platform two. On the right by here is the Maesteg train. /153/361. /153/321. With 143614. Here we have the Poppy train. 800306 heading from Bridgend to Swansea. This one displays all the railway workers which were perished in World War I. There she goes.